On the 23rd of February 2023, while touring farms in the Acholi sub-region, President Yoweri Museveni had pledged a tractor to the MK Modern Organics and Natural Products Farm in Omoro District. Today, the office of the president has delivered the tractor to the farm.
I really feel so much happy that the promise of the president did not take any longer for it to be realized.
The tractor was immediately put to use as the driver started plowing the garden in preparation of the new planting season.
The tractor is here today and we commission it to begin doing work, opening up land to ensure there is socio-economic transformation in this region.
Modern agricultural practices, including the use of tractors, have been identified as a possible solution to increase in food production across the country.
And I can tell you, as I told the president, let them watch us. In the next 2 years, we will feed the world in this small village here.
Pascal Osire is the founder of the MK Modern Organics and Natural Products Farm in Omoro District. He has pledged to allow people in the local communities to hire the tractor at no cost.
So this tractor is for good use of us, but it will also benefit the community because I want us to grow together. You know, you can, if whatever thing you have, if you have everything and neighbors, your neighbors do not have anything, then you are just causing insecurity.
I'm going to maintain it very well so that it can help the district of Omoro. And I have to be, make sure that I have to do service and make sure that this tractor helps the community.
This tractor is the fifth that the government has delivered to the large-scale farmers in Omoro District.
Omoro District will not develop if we think that we must shield investment. And this message should go to our people in Omoro District, in Acholi sub-region, in Uganda and the whole country. Let us provide an environment for investment.
MK Modern Organics and Natural Products is a mixed farm started in 2019 to produce cash crops such as chili and hot pepper, the gonja bananas, vanilla and cashews for export and value addition. The farm employs over 100 people.
President Yoweri Museveni has emphasized on commercial agriculture to uplift the standard of living among Ugandans. Initiatives like this tractor will go a long way in achieving Vision 2040. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Omoro District.